Hello friends, do you know this? Bees use their long tongues like straws to suck nectar from flowers. They store the nectar in their honey stomachs. Bees have two stomachs. They have a honey stomach which they use to carry nectar in. They have another stomach like everybody else which they use to digest their food. The honey stomach holds almost 70 milligrams of nectar, and when full, it weighs almost as much as the bee does. Honeybees visit between 100 and 1500 flowers to fill their honey stomachs. Friends, thanks for watching, and please subscribe my channel for more information. Bye.